Kucherov almost stole a puck. In fact, he does. The outlet to point, near side for Radish, across, shot, scores! Nikita Kucherov makes it 1-0 Lightning!
Some things change from year to year. You get new faces, but it's the core players who make the difference. Kucherov with a steal in the offensive zone. But look at the vision of Darren Radish. Radish, I think, has had a terrific training camp. I really like this guy. He's ready for a big year. He can really skate. He's got his head up. He knows he's going to get some power play time, and he definitely will when the power play comes around. Look at that.